And welcome to third season video blog number 3. I'm really excited that I'm back and better than ever. This week had its ups and downs. I've been working on my music a lot, which has been amazing therapy for me. Like, seriously. Amazing therapy. Getting through a lot of the things that I've been going through. Just to be able to put it into song. And hopefully one day perform it and inspire somebody with my songs. The way that music has inspired me. It's just always been a dream of mine to write music, and I'm so happy that I finally get to do it. And I'm full force, doing full force. Gotta get out there. But my business cards came. I'm so excited. Has my headshot on the front so that I can hand it out so they have my picture. And then on the back it says, Krista McLaughlin, actor, singer, dreamer, my new tagline. My number, my email address, my website, KristaMcLaughlin.net. My Twitter, KristaMc11. My YouTube account, KristaMcLaughlin11. And my Facebook, Kristen McLaugh. So also check out those. I have a little video of one of my new songs on this vlog, but you should definitely check out everything else because there'll be more info about what's going on with me on those networking sites. But I'm really, really excited for my music and everything that's been happening with my career these days. Monday, I'll talk a little bit about going to the overnight, but I did the overnight and it turned into a 13-hour shift, and it was the weirdest, hardest, most tiring, awesome experience I have been through. I couldn't have done it without my team. It was awesome, and we were joking the whole time and trying to get through it, and it was just, I had so much glitter on me afterwards from all the dresses I had to scan, but it was a good experience. I mean, I can say that I hated it, but I really didn't. I was glad to help, you know, at the store that I love working at, you know? But I hope you guys enjoy this week. I love you and I miss you. So I just got my hair done, and apparently nowadays you have to book separately for blow dry. Didn't know that. So, and it costs extra money for blow dry. What is the common coming? I'm a starving artist. I don't have money to pay for getting my hair blow dry. I want it just done for free because I do it the best. I mean, she did a good job. I like it. It wasn't my usual lady, but I really needed to get it done today. And then I got my eyebrows threaded, and see? Let me tell you how painful that is. Oh my god. Oh, I'm back in my school's neighborhood again in beautiful Chelsea. I'm never down here, so. Go on the subway now, and then I'm gonna go to sleep for the next 6 hours because I'm doing an overnight tonight. 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. Woo! So I'm currently at Callback for Untitled the Project on Saturday, and it's going really well. I'm in my old dormitory, but if you remember from season 1, this is not what it looked like back then, because they had nice kitchens and lounges.
Yep.
Also, it's going well. The storm is definitely a lot nicer. I was here, but whatever. So we shall see. She said I did really well, so we'll see what happens. So I just went to the gym. I only did about 15 minutes, because that's all I can do. till my strength's back up, but it's a start. And it felt good. I mean, it was very tiring and hard, but it's a start. And if I just keep going back at it, I can do more and more each time. But I feel good.
It's December 21st. You look so nice and lovely in your buttoned-up shirt. I was with another guy, so I was okay. Thinking I can breathe because my love you went away.
So I'm currently reading Eric Hulsing, my bestie's letter that I've been waiting 3 months for, because it took him like a month to write, and then he mailed it, and then it got lost in the mail for like a month, and then it finally was returned to him, and then he sent it back to me, and I'm really excited. I've been waiting for this letter for so long, and it's already so good. I'm so excited, because now I get to write one back. Yay! Well, that concludes the me not sitting on my couch talking to you portion of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I have a few more things to say about some movies that I saw this weekend, but I really hope you guys enjoyed this week's. I love putting them out there to show you guys, and I can't wait to show you next week's. I went to see Glee 3D concert, and let me tell you, it was amazing. I wish I could have gone to the live concert, but, you know, they're never playing anywhere near me. But I was the gleek in the theater crying. That was me. It was just very emotional. So stories and how one show could just help out so many people like that. It's quite amazing about overcoming adversity and everything. Everybody should go see it. It's good. And then I saw Final Destination 5. I was a little skeptical because I really didn't like the third and fourth ones, installments. Because the first Final Destination movie is my heart. I love it. I've seen it so many times. It's on my top 10 favorite movies of all time. And then the second one I liked because it actually tried to be a sequel. Now, I'm not going to give anything away about the fifth movie because everybody should go see it. But towards the end, I started to not like it because it was changing something that the whole franchise is about, and I didn't like that. But then the ending came, and let me tell you, I was blown away. I had already liked the movie and how it was going, because it was going back to the dark feel that the first two movies had, rather than the third and the fourth, having more of a comedy feel to the deaths and everything. But this was going back to more to the horror aspect and the darkness of this. And it was quite awesome. And then they started to change that little thing, and I didn't like that. But the ending came, and they brought all five movies full circle. And I was sitting there, and I was the only person in the theater that knew what was actually going on and why this was important, the thing that happened in the end. And I was screaming, OMG, 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 like at the top of my lungs. And I'm freaking out in my seat. And everybody was staring at me instead of watching the film. And it's just, go see it. If you're a Final Destination fan, go see it. You won't be disappointed. You'll be disappointed for a little while, but then you get to the end and it'll be, oh my God. And I'm hyping this film up because it's amazing. Go see it. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you and I miss you. And good health, good luck, and happiness for today and every day. Bye.